they're right next to each other in this. Yes, they are going for position. Third place there, fourth place right there. So there's still time for Fubar to get on podium. Oh, the waffle cart! The waffle cart!
Oh, she got pushed into the track.
Who would push a waffle?
I think it may have been the PS1 car. Oh no! The front end just fell off the Magic School Bus.
What, Patrick? He said the
Bluesmobile's getting a bad rim penalty for pushing the waffle cart into the track,
Patrick.
And forcing the front off of the school bus. That's a double infraction for the Bluesmobile.
Patrick, you're saying that the front fell off.
The front fell off, Jim.
Yes, the front fell off.
The front's not supposed to fall off, Jim.
It's not supposed to fall off. Patrick, I can't believe what's happening right now. And I believe Fubar got past Lilo in sixth, now for third position and battling for second.
Will Rick still holding on to second. Fubar and passing Lilo and Stitch holding on to third.
Oh, and a big part of War Rick just came off.
It was the rear end. Now the rear fell off.
The rear fell off. Too many parts are everywhere on the course. There's tire rub on the rear. It's Fubar on the inside.
Bluesmobile done with their grim penalty, heading back out. Yes, Fubar is now second.
That is now in second.
With Wienermobile this time around, now throwing three laps to go, three laps to go.
Patrick, I can't believe it. Milwaukee Makerspace is not necessarily a team that's built a fast car.
The Wienermobile is going to relish this win.
Patrick, Milwaukee Makerspace has been racing since 2010 in the Power Racing Series. That's 7 years. They have the record for the most different cars.
This time around will be last lap for the Wienermobile. Lilo and Stitch moving up to second. Waffle cart third.
Oh, the battle is next to each other. And the Wiener holds off. One more to go for the Wiener. Unbelievable, one to go. Can they keep that Wiener together?
It's time, Fubar.
The Wiener's holding off everyone. The Wiener, unbelievable. The Wiener is your winner. Wienermobile, Milwaukee Makerspace. I believe in their history, that's the eighth win with eight different cars in their entire racing history. Unbelievable. Wiener in first place, second, I believe. That had to go to Fubar for Lilo and Stitch. No, that was Lilo and Stitch, Waffle Cart in third, Fubar in fourth. Almost there. First, second, and first, Patrick. Your Wienermobile, Lilo and Stitch in the waffle cart. So Rizzo Racing with their subsidiary, Girl Power Racing.
Yeah, if I can get all three cards, Wienermobile, Lilo and Stitch, and waffle cart up front. Or do you need a push?
Milwaukee Makerspace. It's been 4 years since Milwaukee Makerspace has been Victory Lane. How does it feel?
It feels hot in this helmet. It feels fantastic. We've had lots of wonderful cars. None of them have been fast enough to win.
Well, that has changed now. You've definitely built the fastest wiener in the West.
Thank you very much.
Didn't even have to be in the West to be the fastest. Well, I can't wait to see this in Detroit and see you at 4 o'clock today for their next spin race. Second place out of that calamity. Second place, and unfortunately, you had some trouble. Your teammate up front had a little bit of issue.
Yeah, he popped a fuse, actually.
Oh, it was a fuse that went down. How good does it feel to have podium, though?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Lilo and Stitch could always count on the team to really come through there. In third place, Waffle Cart. Podium, after not starting on podium, a timing error. Now you're back in third.
I'm friendly happy.
How is the waffle out there with all these big white cars that are everywhere? You've opted for the small is fast strategy, which I firmly believe in.
It's great because you don't need a gearbox or anything complicated.
and the track navigation when in the lap cars.
Yep.
Another podium finish for Blue.
I do have some medals now to hand out to them. For their first place win is their first in many years. Milwaukee Makerspace, the Wienermobile, gets a golden yes. All right, in second place from Rizzo Racing, Lilo and Stitch from Fort Wayne, Indiana, you guys get a silver okay. And the Aristocrats from Pittsburgh, Waffle Cart, gets a bronze note.
All right, so coming up next with the Power Racing Series is 4 o'clock for a 40 lap sprint race.
Yeah, a little bit longer.
We'll get
some cars break down. Will more break down next time around? You'll have to come back at 4 o'clock and see.
Will they be able to fix them in time? How many front ends can fall off a group of cars? You get to find out at 4 o'clock today because we're at count of one front end and one rear end that fell off. How many more? I don't know if you could vote for that, but, you know, hit the Moxie board a couple more times, but we will see you again at 4 o'clock today for a 40-lap sprint. But right now, your winner is a wiener, Milwaukee Makerspace. First time in years, an amazing comeback. We will see you at 4.